Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome to another video of the Alchemist Code. So apparently special skins are back again for the characters. It seems like some new ones are here too. God damn it, dude, you guys are trying to find any way to take all of my fucking gems, aren't you? You guys are just like, oh, well, shit, everybody's holding on to their gems until soul? Fuck that. Like, come on. If these three right here. I want to fight somebody right now. Who the hell decided to release that at that point? God damn it. Screw it. That expired. I don't care about these two. Especially since I just finished my Mayfang. But I'm pretty sure she just got a job enhancement, so I'm gonna have to finish that now. Yeah, none of these two I care about, so I'm gonna skip that banner. I am looking forward to this. All I need is 1 5-star. And that's Zahar's. Please. Zahar? There is a red within there. Damn. You know, I tried. Please turn red. Please turn red. Fuck. I don't want that. None of these interest me. All I want is a Nimso. It's a Nimso summon. Not trash. No. man. None of these are interesting to me either. Alright. Feels bad. I was gonna say, can I have this? Alright, cool. Which one is for Vivi? This one, right? Because Vivi is probably the only one I actually plan on using. Maybe Yuzma now and then. Well, actually, Vivi has a lot of stuff right now that I haven't finished yet. Yeah. Wonder will she get a job plus, you know? This last one can change it to anything, actually. Actually, there is a chance she can get a job plus. If they're trying to get the character like every upgrade, they should just give her Roxanne's. No, I'm just kidding. That'd be too broken. But actually, it wouldn't, because she's more of magic focused, so. Yeah. They'll probably give her, like, the cannon, if anything. But yeah, been working on characters. Mayfang. Pretty much nearly done. God damn it, I wish I could just see the skin from here. But they don't do that, which is just dumb to me. That they don't let you see the skin before you purchase it. Just so dumb to me. Hey, Wolf, if you see this video, can you, and you get these skins, let me know and post them in Discord. But this is also another character I've been working on. I'm just sitting here like, dude, fucking got this character on stream, and I'm gonna work with him. Apparently he's really good, so I use my thunder shards on him. To be honest, I can see how he's really good. Chloe, I'm going to increase your name soul, your memento. Oh, yours is already done. All right, then we're just gonna increase yours then. The thing is, I'm not going to be using Vettel for a while, so I can easily give this to him. But anywho, I'm not using that right now anyway, because we're going to be playing Zahara stage. But I wanted to talk a little bit more about Zahara. The reason I said he was more of a hero, more of a good guy. But he just went down the wrong path. That man just strayed so far off the path. I wanted to see something. Okay, I figured. A lot of that is just pure crap. This is where the real missions begin. Oh yeah, I didn't go back and do those. I'm gonna plan on doing them like later on. But the reason why I said he's more of a hero is just because he literally figured out that the Paladins are doing so much wrong and plans on bringing them down. But the thing is, Wangi has been inside the Paladins since basically the beginning from what we see, but he's secretly working for Wrath, right? So yeah, this man Wangi's just been making so many plays. And that's the only thing I think Zahara doesn't know, is that Wagi's behind it. You guys are wondering who I'm talking about. It's the dude with the black cloak. But most of you guys don't read the story, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah. The thing is, Zahara just went about it all the wrong ways, though. Like, he's a hero, he just went about it the wrong way. Whoa, why is that on auto? Calm down. Yeah, because I was farming goat. Duh. Let's see, how far does Tomahawk reach? So if I was to go up here, that battle mage is going to look at me like I'm a fresh dinner. Yeah, let's calm down on that idea for now.
Sabaki.
Yeah, I knew that's exactly what you were gonna do. It's all good. At least see where they're headed now. So this guy comes down here. What can I do to counter that when I do this stage again? It seems like going up this right side could actually be a good idea. And just avoiding this tedious mage that's up there. And Jesus Christ, you got a whole bunch of jewels back. What the hell? I just realized that. Oh no, it's that one. I was about to say, hold on. Something ain't right. I don't think that's how that works. Oh wow, she didn't counter? What the hell? Okay, go right here. What are you doing? There you go. Do this. So he won't sit hard now? Alright, so they don't move until I move. So that's... Ah, okay, so it's sort of like a luring thing. Alright, I see how to do this. It's gonna be tedious as hell because he's up there now. I think we have to go back. Did he just run straight back down? Oh yeah, what were the other missions too? No items? Okay, so the archer would definitely be highest priority around this point. I could do like a forceful thing and kind of force my way through everything, but that wouldn't work because I forgot this Holy Saber versus a Darkbringer thing sucks unless I'm at least the same ground as them. And this would literally get him killed, which is extremely troublesome. So I'm gonna see if I can lure him this way instead, or will he continue to attack Speaker? I think he's gonna literally aim for Zahar this whole time. Oh, I actually decided to move, huh? No, you idiot, don't do that. I'm too far. Well, yeah, like I said, I'll try it alone. Right now, I just want to get through everything. Oh, wow. They actually chose to go for him. God damn it, game. Why does it take so long for you to... I'm not gonna lie, I kinda saw that one coming. Nope, that is not worth the 8. Alright, let's restart. But I think I got a grasp of it. The game just started on auto and kinda wasted my jewels though. But I did forget that I was farming goat at that point. So that's mostly my fault. Alright. Okay, so who's all here? Okay, it's both of these. I forgot, you got like a huge stop range too. But that's not something I want to just be like out there. We farm jewels off this. Hopefully that'll lure him. Okay. Perfect. Because we get to go over here. Ignore these guys. And get straight to him. Oh yeah, it's more of a line of sight thing. Forgot about that. Actually, I don't even have to be that close, do I? God damn it, stop looking at that. Alright, I gotta be like one closer. Seriously? For now, she's pretty useless. It'll be a hard time getting that. I'll figure out something. I can't reach him. He's charging something that I don't like. He's probably saying attack Zahar. Yep. I figured as much, you douche. Really? You let me attack anywhere over there, but you don't let me attack right there. You ain't shit, game. Jeez, at least I did the no items. But the sad part is I gotta do all of them in one mission. In one go. Which is kinda troublesome. And a pain in the ass to deal with, considering that most of the characters don't have the good kits that I'm looking for. It's all about mostly positioning. Alright. Part 7. Don't grab any of the jewels, no deaths, 3 blows. Oh man, those are always the worst to try and get. Ah. It's probably gonna be the worst team to try and get that with. Considering mostly Zahar is the one with the AoEs, but then again, this character probably could have a good one. Probably. It depends on what job they give her. But it doesn't tell me I can't use an item, so fuck it. You know? Hey. Who recent completers this? You sit here like, hey, is it possible to auto? What if somebody actually did just somehow auto it? That'd be insane. He's like, all this time I've been doing it wrong. Alright. That was interesting. More archers and summons. Are you kidding me, dude? Like, I really want to get over there. But I feel like I can force him to the right, if anything. So let's do that. So he has nothing that's like universal. Yeah, slash around himself and that's about it. We even have anything good on ourselves here? Actually, we could be good with the blows. There's one. And there's three. That's definitely possible. Are you kidding me? Why is it so fragile inside of Well, we did have enough. That means she has to sit there. Okay. Noted. Sad part is, every other character is dangerous. Like, their AoE is not gonna do a damn thing. All it's gonna do is get the team nearly killed. No, don't attack Zahar, you idiot. Come on. I mean, I appreciate you guys lining up, though. But I can't kill. God damn it, dude. You're so shit. I hate these characters. They're so terrible. God, they are so awful. Trying to get this is like so annoying. So there we go. Let's say, bro, I knew he wasn't gonna have Darkbringer. Kill me now. That's the number one thing I was guessing. You, let me guess, he doesn't have enough for Darkbringer. Because Darkbringer apparently is like the most biggest thing in the world. And Zahar is basically dead at this point. Like, So dumb. God, guest characters are so terrible. But then again, we all knew that was a thing, just because guest characters are never good. That's why nobody uses, like, the free helpers. They're just complete trash. Even though helpers are supposed to be stronger than most of your units, to be honest. Supposed to be. If you guys have played Seven Knights, that's definitely true. Most of the... They make their Seven Knights as powerful as possible. And make them one-time uses. Well, for this game, it's one-time uses. So you're kind of wondering, why aren't they, like, as strong as they can be? You didn't move? You piece of crap. So I gotta be down there just to get him to move? Noted. Noted. Just in case I decide to go back through this. Alright. I saw that one coming. They always go for the Zahar after a while. Okay, so that should be easy to get now. We're gonna lure them back over here. Come on. Yeah, she's a danger to her teammates too. Nearly impossible to kill them. Mostly because the devs normally make these characters really dangerous to your team. But that's fine. We have potions that we can use to heal. She's gonna be our most crucial one right now. So the rest of them are just really archers. I hate dealing with archers because if I go down there, their range gets super fucking boosted. That is not good. So I gotta stay up high ground. My high ground now, boy. And like I said, none of his stuff is like extremely universal. Well, Shadow Assassins in general don't really have a lot of range. That is kind of troublesome. They don't have a lot of things to protect themselves too, from what I notice. Saw that one coming. God damn it, you would be in range of it too. I just realized that this guy is going to be annoying. Like, really annoying. I can't go right here because, yeah. Reasons. I'm actually gonna stay right here and do that.
Yeah.
For sure none of this affects them, right? Yeah, I figured. Okay, I was wondering how much damage that did. I'm actually just gonna kill. And now that's GG. I would hate myself if I would have grabbed that passively. Hey, look at that, I did one. Q. Let's see. No deaths, maximum of 2 items. Receive, oh, damn, nope. I'm not even gonna be able to take that. You guys have been seeing how much damage I've been taking, dude? Oh, it's these three again. Huh. I don't care about the items here. The only items I care about is getting out of the actual quest. I guess because they heard me always saying that there's no point in like getting full stars, they decided to make it more interesting. That and you're not going to be doing like mono teams, so they have to think of different challenges. God damn, dude. Alright, this time, hit. Thank you. There we go. Alright, so now he can go behind. Be honest, if any. Wow, he actually changed targets. Wow, that's different. Holy shit, Zar, you just lose all of your HP at that point. But the thing is, we do get the kill if we get it. There we go. All these skills are terrible right now. Is there anything we can do with you? Let's see how many effects you can take. You can take poison. You can't take blind. You can't take that. The only thing is he's just... Oh. Say no more. Cool. So this guy can receive that at least. Wow, okay. Well, you're gonna be a little bitch about it then. God damn it, I forgot it's his charge attack. Get out of here. You do way too much damn damage. You do too. Like, Jesus Christ, is there any characters that doesn't do any damage in here? Okay, go back. Thank you. Yep, and he's gonna go stop. He's gonna go for Zhar, but alright. Reflective, alright. I'm gonna need you to block damage for now, dude. Or not, or you could just continue to come over here, and that works too. I'm gonna leave you right here. What are you gonna do now, huh? GG's. Jesus Christ, I hate that. That one's gonna be way more tedious. I have to go and sleep that thing. Like, it's crucial to put that thing to sleep early. But you also gotta try to keep them alive, too. Well, at least we know sleep works. Fuck paralyzed, apparently. Alright, episode 9. You know, I get lazier and lazier wanting to do these. but I'm sure we'll figure something out. Yeah, there's definitely a way we can do this. Oh, we didn't finish any of the missions. Yeah, it'd be alright. As long as we can go to level to episode 9. I'm sure I can figure something out, though. The extra dungeon is something I'm trying to get to. Because apparently there is an extra dungeon. So, yeah, that's gonna be fun. This video is gonna be like 3 hours freaking long. I'm prepared. Let's go. Wow, he gets the skin, but not the sword. Feels bad. I would love to go this way and stop. Oh. I can. Something's definitely gonna happen if I... Yeah, I figured as much that they were gonna summon something. Screw the whole three blow thing, dude. I'm just trying to get done so I can get to the extra dungeon. It failed. That would have been nice, though. If I can get this guy, that would be perfect for us. Damn it, but yet you cost so much. Freaking charms. Yeah, they killed Zahar. Damn, dude. But yeah, that's so annoying, dude. Everything I try to do, like, costs way too many bull jewels. No, let's just say mana. I think I'm just gonna go for that instead. Just because you got the currency that's gems and crap and, yeah, jewels. Screw it. They forever will be known as mana. But then again, I'll probably forget and still say jewels. But yeah, it requires a freaking lot. Okay, let's see. What way can we adjust this strat? So what'll happen if I go this way instead? Yeah, I knew you were gonna move. That's why I wanted to kill you first. So this guy is still a pain in the ass either way. You have to kill him. Wow, that didn't even do anything at all. I thought that would, you know, paralyze him so we could save him off, but nope. Yeah, could you not? That'd be cool. Dude, Zahar, why are you so squishy, dude? Fuck it, I'm too lazy to go do that again. But why is Zahar so squishy? Like, what the fuck? Like, my man is just massively squishy for no reason now. Like, what happened to you? Holy shit. Oh, wow, these guys don't take damage either. Oh, because they're wind. Wow, my character's pretty much useless here then. Thank you. Jeez, that's all I wanted. Not gonna lie, I'm kinda hoping I have enough time to actually get another one before they move, but I know I definitely won't have enough time for another one. Oh, actually, no, I do. God damn it, if only I could reach open. There! So many good spots I could have, but I can't reach, dude. Feels bad. Oh, okay, I can actually kill. That's cool, at least, I guess. Does she have that passive? Okay, she does have the passive that increases her stealth the more she kills. Noted. Noted. No, when you think about it, most of the stuff is RNG too. Like, a lot of the stuff is RNG. It really depends on if you can get off your charms and stuff. Then after a while, she just starts steamrolling. After each kill. I guess can't be affected by anything. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, we're good. Oh wow, you even still get your turn. You're a savage. I totally forgot about that. I'm not gonna lie, I did see that coming. Once he got out of that, I knew he was gonna take Tzahar as soon as he got out. Skill, there we go. This guy has a lot of damage, so I gotta paralyze him again. Now we have to use that time wisely to charge. Say, geez, literally everything just does not kill this guy. I much want to bet he's still gonna get the move. Oh, he actually got the stun. Cool. GG's, dude. If everything else is a pain in the ass, I just can't wait for the extra dungeon. Oh boy. We got no deaths. I do need the lion sword, so I'm down. I thought we killed the three in one blow. I guess not. Or was it four in one blow? Nah. Killing the last enemy was Zahar. Damn, dude. It feels bad. Why again? Why do you choose to kill off all the cool characters? Fight me, dude. Whatever. As long as I finish chapter 10 and get my extra dungeons, all that matters. So stupid. I gotta say, when you think about it, shit, once you see the actual characters' intentions and everything sort of, like, you sort of understand the characters a lot more the more they release story. What the hell did you have again? You got an AoE paralyze, swap places, slash, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of happy I didn't summon for you. You were like me. I was gonna say mediocre. Kinda is. So there are a lot of magic uses over there. That's not good.
君いら。
Damn, they still do a lot of damage. It's insane. Oh, you can reach over here? Good to know. Damn, Zard. First time critting, dude? God damn it, dude. No, it's gone. So that means we're going to take extra damage. Damn. Once that disappeared, we were in like a terrible spot. So their base is pretty much dead. Now, how many of these do I have? One, right? Oh, infinite. What? I didn't even realize we had infinite. Well, if I knew that, we would have been destroying everything at this point. You're not aiming for little old me, are you? Nope, you're aiming for Zahar. Nice try, dude. I'm gonna need you to... Oh my god, this is a charging skill? Why are there so many damn charging skills? That's a real question I should be asking right about now. Dude, you're basically... I'd say you're basically useless, to be honest. Especially without the range, just to at least give you something. I gotta kill that last mage. Damn, I can't even reach. Oh, wow. Dude, this is what I mean about formations. They're so bad. And afterwards, he's going to try and kill Zahar. So, yeah, so many skills are so bad, dude. Come on. Like, there's nowhere I can stand that won't get me killed. Because then he's just going to come down here and attack. And you miss? You disappoint me, Zahar. You definitely disappoint me, dude. I cannot believe you just missed. You're probably dead too. Yeah. You really disappoint me, dude. Oh, I guess that's how it goes. Come here, bitch. Pretty soon, dude, I can use my own characters and I don't have to worry about this crap anymore. It's gonna be so much easier to use my own damn characters. Gotta say, that's pretty damn far. Ow. Could you not do that? Freaking mage dodged you. A mage of all people. Oh, we got that one. But the whole not, no item uses. Something totally different. Yeah, there's a lot of strats that come with that crap of not using items. Really annoying, to be honest, but I think I can get it. Actually, I know I can get it. It's just gonna require me to testing it out, but we'll get it sooner or later. But yeah, that was interesting. I like the story, not bad. I don't know what the fuck this is, but I don't think I like it. But yeah, I will see you guys on the next one. I'm gonna end it off here, and I will do the extra dungeon whenever, to be honest. I got plenty of time, to be honest, because it's permanent. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, peace out. Dude, I'm good. I'm running. You got somebody glowing like they're Super Saiyan, dude. I'm out. See, that's the most cockiest shit I've ever seen from a knight. Shit, you know better from the bandits. Well, damn, dude. I won't even lie. As soon as he said break your ankles, all I thought was the holy God is crossing her up in basketball. Breaking her ankles. I'm just sitting there like, God damn it. The image of them just playing it is just insane. Yeah, I kind of saw this coming. Captain Save-A-Ho to the rescue. I was about to say, we didn't have enough money in the budget to show Zahara's face or anything in that scene, but yeah. Which are basically the Holy Knights. The Holy Knights are basically the false light. You know, because holy. Now, I'm pretty sure the Holy Knights pretty much control a large percentage. Just look at somebody and just like, you want to throw hands? It's just like, oh shit. Well, if you can't beat him, bite him. Goddamn, dude. Well, damn. Huh? Well, it looks like he's more of a badass than anything. I mean, I still like his design, though. Yeah, I mean, you did, to be honest. Oh. Okay, so it's getting close to the start of the story. Ah, so that's when her sister joins. She just brought her along, did she? Just joins. Okay, well, I thought she was gonna get her own story too, but you know, fuck that.
あら。
She does not like her. Maybe because she's the closest one to Zahar. Oh, is he training both of them? Well, all three of them? Okay, I see a little bit of how he thinks, at least. To speak of being jealous. At least my guess. Oh, I guess not. I'm trying to remember who is that? Woody looks very creepy when you actually see him just peeking over like, "Hey, how you doing?" Oh yeah, that doll, I swear. Wait, where the hell is Mr. Rabbit? She's gonna play detective and somehow get wrapped up in some random shit. Probably not. God damn it. Curious ass kids. Clearly didn't raise her better. I'm hearing noises, I'm out. Right? Right. Yeah, okay, she only doesn't like her just because she's traveling around with Czar, basically by his side all the time. Well, you gotta have a logo for your freaking group. Just to make a statement, at least. Okay, I see. I thought she would have been down there by now. Oh, what the fuck did she find? Of course, this corpse of all people.
Ah.
So he didn't join the Holy. He got kidnapped as a test subject? Oh, what the fuck? Nah, dude, she totally didn't see anything. I don't know what she's talking about. She said so, it has to be true, right? Oh no, is it really for science? Oh, so this is where they run into the underground base. So basically, to recharge a Philosopher's Stone, hey, let's kill kids. Is that what I'm getting at here? Yeah, sounds like the Holy Knights to me. Oh. Or the Holy Order. Oh, damn. How'd they even get out? Oh, wow, damn, he just straight up killed the kid. But yeah, if he's basically suffering, that's kind of the better choice than, you know, letting him live, because you definitely don't know how to fix it. Oh. Because I'm pretty sure that scientist did not work on the fix. He's just working on the progress. Savage. I'm not gonna lie. I enjoy him more and more the more I get to know him and his personality. The whole evil eye thing is kind of weird. Huh, just more corpse coming out of random places. Cool. That sounds like a good thing. You're gonna kiss his ass now? Nobody's worried about him? Like, jeez. I don't know why, I just thought of a superhero just saying those exact same words. What exact same first sentence? First one I thought of was Batman. Or the Justice League, that also counts too. Yeah, I can kind of see the reasoning behind that. Because personally, she didn't have a place to go, but at least she has one. Yes, yeah, it's kind of that, like, feud. Wait, excuse me? That's true. That is, she's definitely not wrong. In Alchemist Code, there's always somebody who's wanting power, and they'll try and kill anybody just for it. That's definitely true.
承知。
おい。
ああ。
ねえねえ。
What did she do is what I'm trying to figure out. And what kind of stuff happened? So start killing people. I mean, that's what everybody else in the story has been doing. We learned that one. But didn't Zahar go crazy before he got sealed away? I mean, he didn't go like Kudasign crazy, but you know, still went crazy. Oh, so she came in at the wrong time.
No.
Everything getting so interesting, and then we start talking about her again. I don't think anyone can stand her at this point, to be honest. I'll be completely honest with you. Yeah, better than getting lost in the forest, you know. Oh my god, sounds like wolves to me. A whole bunch of doggos. Oh, you're not gonna say love and war? Oh no, I was right. A whole bunch of doggos. Damn. I think she's slowly learning that she doesn't want to be by his side, but then again, she's in love with him, so it's gonna be like a confliction going on there. Like, either that, well, she actually still does like him, like later on in the Sacred Stone, so. Eh, I think she grows used to it after a while. Oh, well, damn. I'm pretty sure they'll all grow used to it. You can actually notice that Zahara's changing casually as we go. Yeah, see, like I said, Woggy, just chilling. Oh, now we get to hear her story. Is it Letia? Or Letia? I wonder how you pronounce her name. Oh, so this is Rin, the Scarlet dude. I haven't played Vettel stuff yet. But like I said, I do these mostly on like my downtime, if anything. Especially if we have like one of these like Phantom of the Kill events going on. Then it's just like fair game at that point, because I know the second day is going to be pretty empty. Oh, he's an assassin. So does Edgar have more brothers? Because Edgar definitely wasn't born first, if he's the second son. So Edgar probably has another brother around there. Or could be like a relative too, but damn it, they need to explain. I want to learn more about Edgar and his family, dude. Now I'm actually curious. This is going to be interesting, at least. And this is where they met.
Huh?
Alright, we already went through most of this part. Yeah, I'm about to say, it's probably like the worst thing to talk to that man, especially when he's angry. But then again, Zahar has been mostly understanding of like his comrades through the story, but I'm still not sure if you want to piss that man off. You gotta keep your love in check, dude. Come on. If anything, he's just carving a road for his comrades just in case he does get sealed away or die. Which Spica ended up joining the Knights, but she's following canon, which is pretty much the good guy, but Holy Knights, yeah, you a whole bunch of confusion, dude. Let's just say that. You don't even know who's good and evil anymore. Mostly because other characters are being tricked and shit. Confusing. She always comes at the wrong time. Like, speak up, dude. I'm gonna need you to speed up your little running speed. Here we go again. And you're gonna speak his bitch ass coming at the wrong time. God damn it. Just creating any more misunderstandings. Actually killed. Okay, well, all right. Okay, maybe there was much misunderstanding, huh? The fuck, bro? I'm not sure how that. A lot of questions that surely won't be answered. I'm sure of it. I'm not sure if he's talking to Zahar or her. Pretty sure he's talking to her. Because at this point, he is kind of going to be different now. Oh, wait, so he met with Zahar. Wait, hold on. Oh, so he once served Zahar. What the fuck? Hold on, time out. Okay. Okay, alright. You know, I'm not gonna ask questions or anything. Fuck it. Sad part is I still don't have his fucking skin because the game refuses to give it to me. Every time I try to get it, it's just like, nope, dude. You'll find out sooner enough. Or you'll probably die in it. Whichever one. Okay. Oh, what am It's always corpse. You should always think of them. I still like his little skin though, dude. I wish I had it. Feels bad. Damn. He gave his life for Zahar, dude. So that's why we didn't see him earlier on. That fucking sucks. Now I'm just bummed. The coolest character gets killed afterwards. Fuck you guys. Always cool not killing off the cool characters, man. Ah, dude, I'm kind of sad now. Fuck off. No, nobody has time for feels. Yeah, so Loggy is pulling the strings. Once again, what else is new? That man's been pulling the strings on every single character in the world at this point. He is the ultimate final boss at this point. man. But the thing is, Zahar didn't look like this when we first met him. So there, I feel like there's plot holes there. Unless he went back to him normal, to his normal self afterwards. When we met Zahar, he was still as his half-elf form. So is it time limited? Nope, not even the blue flames, to be honest. Oh, okay. Yep, basically. Just a floating robe with a mind of its own. Very OP. Equilibrium, huh? We'll see about that. Huh. Well, you just said that you won't allow him to become the King of Darkness, so yeah, I wouldn't even trust a single thing you say. I want to know when the hell are everybody going to figure out. When the hell are the actual Holy Knights are going to figure out that they're being played? Like, there has to be an end story to this soon. God damn it, Phils, stop it. Fuck you and your piano, go away. Keep your Phils to yourself. Oh, she changed. Different clothes and all. But then again, that's probably her memento. Man, corpse is just something else, bro. Aww.
感謝する。
ああ。
ありがとう。
ああ。
そんな。
So he, yeah, so he left all of his allies behind.Sad. Stop it. Well, at least I'm not playing the piano this time. That probably would have got me. They're still sad.
Hi.
Really? I think I might put the extra dungeon in its own separate video, to be honest. Because this is actually becoming, like, pretty much too long.I think 2 hours and 30 minutes is enough. I'm not trying to go for like a whole 3 hour video. Wait, these two are the same age? I have a lot of questions here. A whole lot of questions about growing up. And this is where his wrath comes in. But like I said, he was not dressed like that when he fought Vettel. instead of the sacred stone. I guess they didn't have the designs and stuff for that. They kind of went with it as they go. Swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.